The unseen terror is always the most frightening. And if you were aboard a ship in the icy North Atlantic during the war, you experienced firsthand the dread of wondering if you'd ever make it to port. From facilities like Dachsmark, hundreds of German U-boats were launched to hunt in their deadly wolf packs. But the Allies fought back. Sub-hunting planes searched endlessly for U-boat periscopes, and when they found one, the results could be devastating. Regardless of which side you fought on, this would be a horrible way to die.